Hello, was just listening to the music. Wanna hear something funny? Okay, so my little brother is sitting almost right next to me, but he is listening to so high music that he can't even hear me. So today we're going to play kindergarten again, and this music is intense. Okay. When I play, I've almost finished the game. I just need that single thing. Yeah. So. Yeah, cool. You're so excited that I play kindergarten. Okay. So. I can go in here and say hints. And I got a lot for Cindy. And a lot for other people. But right now I'm going to focus here. You need to get rid of bugs in the schoolyard. Start the day with more than $3. Which I didn't do last time. Which is what screwed me up in the end. So I'm just going to do that, and then I'm going to play exactly like I did last time. So I'm just going to do that, and then I'm going to skip to the next mission. Yeah, just do like that. It's fine. Oh wait. Oh yeah, yes I am.
I smell money. Sniff. Yeah, someone's definitely carrying more than $3 around here. Hey kid, you carrying any cash?
Yep, and I'm proud of it.
Excellent, give me hat. Calf, or I'll split your empty skull with my foot.
Okay.
Boy, now don't go telling the teacher about this, or you might turn up missing like that Billy kid. Right,
Buck stole my money. This is Applegate, actually.
Buck stole my money.
He did? Interesting. I'll make you a deal. Box is a real troublemaker. He's violent and a danger to others. If you go over there and challenge him, I'll make it worth you a while.
What's in it for me? Give me money. Give me my money back.
I'll give you a gold star. We all love gold stars, don't we?
No, I want my money back.
Well, you're not getting it.
I want my money. okay.
Oh, how I love a good kitty fight. Just go over and push him a little bit. When he attacks back, just yell for me and I'll stop it.
What do you want, dweeb? I'm not giving you your money back. Get out before I squish you.
Squishing me won't make your dad come back.
My dad will come back. He just went to store some cigarettes and all. Get out of here. I'll beat you so hard, it'll make him proud.
He'll never be proud of you.
Yes, he will. If you don't leave right now, I'll kill you.
Bugs! How dare you attack another student improvocate again? That's the last straw. I'm sending you to the principal's office so he can finally expel you.
No, please, don't. He's done it. He's a liar. He said my dad will never come back.
Well, he's right.
Look at me. I'm dead.
But, go!
Stupid rat. We could have been friends if you didn't rat me out.
Oh, happy day. I'm finally rid of that little diggerit. Here's your gold star, as promised.
I love it.
Now that you've got me thinking, though, Jerome thinks he's so high and mighty because he's the principal's kid. Why don't you go arrange him a trip for a visit to visit Daddy?
No thanks.
Oh, that's unexpected. But I can respect that. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Will do.
Hey there, cutie. I'm Cindy. Wanna be my boyfriend?
Okay, so that's a little twist. She told me to go out and clean. Because...
Oh, no. You can't leave without You can't leave class without a pass.
Okay, can I go to the bathroom?
I don't know. Can you?
May I use the bathroom?
Of course, now that you've asked correctly. Here's the bathroom pass.
Gee, thanks.
Just be back soon.
Sure.
Hello. Not so fast there, little dude.
I'm gonna need to see a hall pass before I can let you by.
Here's my pass. Okay, I'll let you pass, but you can... But you can't go any further than the bathroom.
Fair. Yeah, I'm just going to ignore that. It's a sink.
Oh, you're back. I'll take the bathroom pass now. Go back to morning time. Okay.
Okay, just have enough to play house with Cindy.
Welcome home, husband. I hope work wasn't...
Ugh, finally.
That was so sweet of you to show the flower to everyone. You really have been... You really are the best boyfriend I've ever had. You can keep it forever and always. Joy. I'll be seeing you tomorrow, boyfriend. See you then.
Yay!
Cool!
I earned a dollar. Continue.
Awesome! Monday, again. Oh, Cindy, I got a Cindy flower. This is the flower Cindy gave me for being a good boyfriend all day. Perhaps I could show it to someone who needs a little love in their life.
Oh, I think I know who that is.
Hi, my friends call me Nugget. Or they would if I had any. Nugget knows no love or friendship since Billing went missing.
Be a friend.
What is you offering?
I have a flower.
This was given you by Cindy, yes? There is great love in this flower. She really cares for you more than the other seven boyfriends she had this week. Perhaps you do know love. There are things Nugget has seen, but is told to forget. Nugget forgot love. I do not wish to forget it all. Take this Nugget of friendship.
Why?
Bring together the other Nuggets of friendship. By Reese's, and Nugget will reveal all.
How many are there?
There are 5 total. 1 you already have. Come see me during morning time, and Nugget will tell you how to get more. One last thing. Nuggets insist you hold on to another strange device. Should you succeed in this test, Nugget will reveal what it does.
Okay, then.
No more talking now. Shoot.
Okay. Okay, cool. I have to check my hints.
Hey there, cutie. I'm Cindy. Wanna be my boyfriend? Heh, that's what I like to hear. And we'll totally be the cutest couple in school, but first you have to do something for me.
Like what?
Was there that girl over there? That's Lily. She is by far the ugliest, nastiest girl you'll ever meet. I want you to take this gum and stick it in her hair during morning time. Got it?
Yeah.
Oh, yay. This is going to be so great. She'll finally get what she deserves, just like her brother did for dumping me. Come find me for morning time after you've done it.
Okay.
Hey, I'm Lily. You've probably heard what happened to my brother Billy.
I haven't.
You haven't? It's been all over the news. He went missing a few days ago.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Thanks. That makes you one of the few people that seems to care. Ever since he went missing, people would either ignore me or insult me. Cindy has tried to put gum in my hair. Yeah, I know. She gave this to you? Wow, she can't even do her own dirty work. I'm ugly enough without having gum in my hair, so thanks for not doing it. Oh, thanks. I guess Cindy has been getting to me lately. I appreciate the compliment. You're nice. Thanks. I'm not really looking to be friends right now, but I do trust you. For whatever that's worth, I'll see you around.
Okay, It's finally time. Lily.
Oh, hey, I'm glad you were nice to me this morning and all, but I'm not really looking for a money buddy right now.
I have a letter from Nugget.
Oh, I didn't know he was capable of having complex emotions.
It's still a sweet gesture. I just wish I could read it. I guess I'll go ask the teacher to read it for me. Oh no.
Mrs. Applegate?
Yes, Lily, what is it?
Nugget gave me this love letter and I was wondering...
Oh! Gather around, children. Nugget wrote Lily a love letter.
Oh, no. Nugget's letter is only to be read by the pretty Lily. Don't do it, I'm...
Nugget likes the pretty Lily. He also misses her brother, Billy.
Nugget likes the
Lily's hair. Nugget likes to smell her chair. Do we need to schedule another trip to the school, Consular? This is getting pretty weird.
Nugget thinks you should stop it.
Maybe just a few more lines.
Nugget said no!
Deliver the letter.
Nugget noticed!
Sorry it happened like that.
That was less than ideal. Still, you delivered the letter, as you said you would. For that, you have earned the third deck Nugget of Friendship. Hooray! Come join Nugget at lunch and you will have told how to continue your quest.
Okay.
Are you ready to continue your quest of Nugget Friendship?
Sure, I guess.
Excellent! It should happen at any minute now.
What should happen?
Every single day Box shows nasty slob and poor Nugget. But today Nugget has a new potential friend. What am I supposed to do about him? All Nugget needs from you is to make sure he eats this. Do this simple task and the next Nugget of Friendship is yours.
Well, did you do it?
He ate it.
Excellent!
Yeah! This pleases Nugget greatly. Now you wait for him too. Oh, there he goes. You have earned this Nugget of Friendship.
Yes, sir.
How'd I get the last one? Nugget appreciates your enthusiasm. The last Nugget of Friendship was occurred at Reese's. Nugget will see you then.
Okay, see you then.
I kill you.
So, it has come to this. Nugget's friend prepares himself to seek the final Nugget of Friendship?
Yep.
Do you still possess the strange device Nugget gave you upon the start of this quest? This thing? Nugget has a simple request regarding this device.
What is it?
Give the device to Nugget.
Okay.
There. Now you may speak of the device.
Why did you put it over there?
The device listens. It knows what Nugget says, and if it does not like what it hears, it explodes.
So what do we do with it?
We must convince it to explode, but we must do so probably. Do you see the statue of this principal over there? He watches us, much like the device listens.
We're going to blow up the statue?
No, no, silly. You're gonna blow up the statue.
How?
Put the device behind the statue. Once you've done that, talk to the pretty Lily about poor Billy. The device does not like it when you talk about poor Billy.
Got it.
Good. Look, return here when it's done.
Okay. The principal took Billy!
My good golly gosh. Why the heck do you two blew up the statue of the principal? He's going to be furious.
What? You think I did this? It was all him. He blew up the statue.
You can't expect me to believe that, can you, Lily? You spend all day out here staring at that silly thing, and your feelings toward the principal aren't exactly kind.
No, this is so unfair. I was just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
I'm sorry, Lily, but you're going to have to get to the principal to believe you. Go to the office.
But I...
Go!
How dare you trick me into blowing up that statue? I spent 75% of our budget on that, and now it's a pile of rubble.
See ya.